Hi, assalamu alaikum. Mr. Bean Shafiq, I am student recruitment manager and solicitress. I hope that you all will be fine enjoying your life. As you all know that Australian Embassy has recommenced international student visas and we are getting the visas every passing day. Meanwhile, it's an amazing news for those students who are really enthusiastic to get their higher education from our dreamland, Australia. So keeping in mind, I plan to video for you guys giving you a little understanding about the regional areas of Australia. Before that, it's really important for you to understand that what are the regional areas and what kind of benefits you can get studying there. So according to Australian Embassy, most of Australian locations other than Sydney, Melbourne and Brisbane are considered regional areas. Studying regional areas gives you different benefits. First of all, if you are going to choose regional areas for your higher education, you will get less tuition fee and if you get the scholarship, fee will be lessened. Second, prior wages are very good in regional areas. And there are good job opportunities for international students. Third, living expenses are way cheaper as compared to main cities. Fourth, if you are going to graduate from any university which is located in a regional area, you will get posted work permit up to 3 years and you will get extra points for immigration under regional provincial immigration policy. Fifth, there are some specific areas in regional area. If you are going to graduate from those universities which are located in specific regional areas, you will get postgraduate work permit up to 4 years and you will get 5 points for immigration under federal immigration policy. So these are the basic benefits you can get studying there, and this is the right time to launch your application with NC Solicitors. If you really want to get your application started, you can contact us, you can visit us as well. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.